folks at Strings and Wings, Mr. Bill Thompson and Steve Barachek, everybody. Thanks so much for having us. Let us hang out. This place is a little bit like a libertarian party. Outside, you're not quite sure. It's in between a smokes for less and save a lot. And you come in and it's huge and massive and big energy. Thank you guys for coming. We got this. I've been asking if everybody can kind of move into the seats in the middle. If that'll be all right.
Step 2. Step 3. Profit. Let me say that. Congress. I want my presidential candidate to talk about gun rights and gay rights in the same sense. No, gun rights and human rights in the same sense. So honest. I want an honest politician who won't promise billions of dollars in food stamps and welfare. I want an honest politician who won't fold to the pressures of big business. And, live free. I guess I don't want a politician at all. I want a real person. But now, it's time to end this two-party system. Over 200 more years, we've been choosing the lesser of two evils, and what's that got us? It's got us attacked, and it's got us Obamacare. I don't like either one of those ideas. This two-party system is the biggest joke in the world. And the primaries we pick the most conservative, and the biggest liberal. And in November, we make the average American who doesn't agree with either of those pick and choose. That's a joke. The Republicans and Democrats are playing for the same team. They talk about abortion, gun rights, and taxes to keep us busy. But what are they really doing? They're taking away our rights. What about Federal Reserve, war, entitlement abuse, and liberty? There's very small differences between the parties. We as people generally agree on liberty, but the Republicans and Democrats generally agree we the people shouldn't have it. It's time to end the two-party polarizing politics. This two-party system is the problem, and they're the same team, but there's hope. Those in power have forgotten what their job is. They've forgotten who their boss is. They think they're our controllers, not our employees. But we're waking up. So please, number one, I want you to learn from my mistakes. Don't waste your vote on somebody you don't believe in. Vote for the candidate that you do. Don't say somebody needs to do something. Know you are somebody who can do something. So what can you do? Get involved. What do I mean by that? Join a county party. Or if there's not one in your county, start one. Donate to the state party, even if it's only $10 a month. Or better yet, join the national party and let's show that the Libertarian Party numbers are growing and we're tired of this Republican versus Democrat nonsense. If everybody in this room donated just $10 to the Gary Johnson campaign, right now, we would immediately have $4,000. Think about $4,000 to do with just $10 for everybody in this room. We're changing the dialogue of politics right now. But most importantly, I'm asking for your help. Help bring attention to the message of liberty. Volunteer for campaigns. Gary Johnson or a local candidate, or even just the state party. Stand with me, Gary Johnson, Ron Paul, and every other liberty-minded candidate, and realize you are somebody. Stand up, run for office. The more of us there are, the less we can be ignored. So we the people are standing up right now. Just look around in this room. All of us hate politics, but we're fighting for something. So we want our lives back. We want our freedoms back. We want our country back. So help me send a very strong message to the elected elite. We want our liberty back. We're going to take it, whether you want us to or not. So I am voting for the only candidate who doesn't want to control my life or steal my money. I'm voting for Gary Johnson. This revolution right here is key. All of us are fighting for liberty, and it's not hard to explain. So Gary Johnson and the message of liberty needs help. On Monday, they're doing a major media buy. They need money now. So please, make sure that you donate before you leave. There are many of us that can take the donations. So I started with a quote, I want to end with a quote. This one is from Andrew Wilco on SiriusXM. And it's a very libertarian message. We're right.